The sublet strategy is brilliant. You get a home from somebody, say in a neighborhood, for you lease a home for 2, 3, 5 years. Let's say you negotiate a rent of $1,000 a month, but you know the market can tolerate $1,500 a month. That means you can sublet the property and make yourself $500 a month, $6,000 a year on a property that you don't own. You don't have to make major repairs on. You don't have to pay the taxes or the insurance on it. There's so many advantages on just subletting the property very simply and keeping the month-to-month profits. Imagine an extra $500 a month or a lot more, depending on the property, but you have to negotiate a good rent on a long-term basis.